spirit in your family.
Thank you, prophet.
There's a spirit in your family.
Thank you, prophet. Thank you.
That you people will have problems.
Oh, it is true.
When it comes to the issue of marriage,
we have suffered a lot, prophet. We have suffered a lot.
I'm saying people that the minute you get someone, that you don't take time.
You are very correct, prophet. Yes.
You get a lady, you don't take time with that lady, get another one.
You are very correct, prophet. Yes.
Because it's like everything starts nice.
Yeah.
But along the way, you find in this relationship there are problems.
You are very correct, prophet. You are very correct, prophet.
They want you to grow without your wife.
Oh, thank you, prophet. Thank you.
Are you saying thank you because you want to grow without your wife?
No, thank you for bringing it up, prophet.
It's not only you. It's not only you.
All my sisters are there.
All
standing.
Your sisters.
Yes, my sisters are all empty. Prophet, they are empty. They are empty, prophet. I have suffered a lot, prophet.
Man, your sisters.
Yes.
It's like the turn of Satan. He wants to. Satan wants to make them to have children.
That is a prophet.
Because that is just you, Ben.
You are very correct. You are very correct.
Without marriage.
Oh, you are correct, prophet.
Look at you now.
Yes, I have suffered a lot, prophet.
The help of God has come to me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Then you must be careful. Do you hear what I'm saying?
Yes.
You must be careful because this is the turn of Satan.
Thank you.
You don't have a child.
No, no child. No child. No child.
Look at your child because.
Nothing. Nothing, prophet. Nothing.
You people, there are so many things that you're doing that I can't speak here. Thank
you. Do you hear what I'm saying?
Okay, perfect. So allow me to pray for you.
Yes.
So that God must help you. And I'm seeing people that are worshipping things where you're coming from.
Oh.
You must live right.
I believe, do you know what is talking about?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. I believe my sisters all are not married. I myself have struggled. Any woman I tried to marry, things start well, everything spoiled. A woman came and married me from Africa and brought me to the United States. And then I reached here, that woman hated me, just hated me. And she packed my things and threw out, called the police on me, and chased me out of the house just after 2 months. So I started my life here in America alone. I've suffered a lot, prophet, apostle.
What job are you doing?
Nothing. I'm in a factory. I've walked from one factory to another. I've tried business. I've packed my business things. Tried the business. Nothing. The business cannot work. Those things are all pile. It cannot work, prophet, apostle.
Yes, yes, pray for you. Everything is not too well for me.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, apostle. Thank you.
His brother and his wife, your female brother, your female.
Thank you.
The tall brother.